guy me Skyrim and went back to Skyrim. It's 12 years, it's been like 9 months since we did the Tell My Time. Oh yeah, by the way, Adrenaline. Oh yeah, I'm playing this on the Wii now. And you say, why are you doing the Wii for yourself? You could do it up here. And be having fun with the short holes on the PS3. Well, let me load my files, so much fun. So I'll put one up. Hello again, Skylander pal. We're gonna do chapter 6.
Now you might not know it by looking at me, but I used to be quite the gladiator back in the time. Undefeated I was in 99 matches. I was afeared from one edge of Cloudbreak to the other. I would have got 100 wins and more, but their scoreboard didn't go any higher, and I was forced to retire.
Of course not, sir.
Here is where you can select the type of arena you'd like to battle in. You'll need 2 players if you want to try that one, Skylander. Okie dokie, Skylander. Come back and see me any old time you want to try an arena challenge. Now you better run along over to see Tessa. Good luck, Skylander.
Okay. Thank you.
There is no time to waste, Skylander. We've received news that Chaos's forces were seen heading towards the Barren's Desert. This means he must be going after the ancient Terrace Queen. You should go to Ironjaw Gulch at once. The marshal there might know where the Terrace Queen can be found.
Oh, I always get lost out there. It's a good thing I have the best pilot in all of Skylands going with me. Okay, Skylander, you ready to go?
Sure. We go to Ironjaw. Perfect, I got it. I didn't know where to go. Yes.
According to the map, Ironjaw Gulch is somewhere to the west. East. Either way, we're heading in the wrong direction, probably. You know what? It'll be fine.
Of course it'll be fine. Embrace the adventure, Flynn. You know what your problem is? You rely too much on maps and machines to find your way. You ignore your instincts.
I happen to like machines. And ignoring my instincts is the only reason I'm even getting on this bird.
All I'm saying is, if where you are is the place you're supposed to be, then you're never really lost.
I don't even know what you just said right there, but look, if we are lost, it's only because your squawk and feather mattress here can't fly straight. You heard me. It's moments like these why it's nice to have doors!
Yeah, but we can skip. Oh, I'm not feeling
it.
Well, let's get moving, Skylander. Those airships ain't stopping themselves.
Pirate powder keg.
Success is mine. Again.
What's that soldier doing?
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Air attack, but you know, we can do that after So we got one up, so we'll just preview it.
Success is mine.
Yep.
Again.
How did I move? So how did it not push me?
Success is mine.
Well.
Again.
Oh wait, chat, Harry. I might switch to a medic guy. So far, I wonder if I want to know that it looks not good so far for us. Yeah, so we took 15 M there. And let's see, we took not that many. Okay, so now I'm going to switch. That's a boom we get for now. I love place. This is my favorite going game, by the way. Spot for his. Right. Oh, I look at the lights. Oh, I've been doing how weird Boom Jet is to patrol. See what I mean? Not like your average. Oh, don't tell me. See what I mean? I don't really like Boom Jet. Patrol. Are you? Don't care. I don't care if I waste time on that guy. I cannot. I hate. You know what? I might have some hate. I might do it, but my least favourite Skylanders. I never did one before because I'm not that biased with Skylanders, so I might have to do it at one point.
Great job.
I'm not going to enjoy it, just to let you know. Ooh, this is so... Okay, in the middle, through this, now, one... Ooh, I risked it! Don't care, I risk it. I risk. I don't remember going to that one. Okay, so take that
off.
I'm going to try it back on Enchanted Beacon. I'm just doing... So, we got air and tech, because I'm not going to switch until we have another gate. Have a air metal gate comes up. So, basically, we just do... Ow! Who hit me? Alright, there we go. Heal up.
Looks like somebody swiped the handle. We need to track it down. I think someone took it into that building up there.
Okay.
Kangarats love dancing. I reckon if you can get a good rhythm going on them hoedown squares, it'll turn the beat around.
No, you had a really... There. Sometimes... They're like not always the best thing. Sometimes it is, but you can't really.
I knew I could catch on you Skylander. Thanks for getting the handle.
Alright, if we knock around these.
slam spin.
Looks like the airships are making an attack run. We need some large caliber ammo.
One down. Wow, not even a single treasure found yet. Okay, we don't. That is a guy we could be doing very. Seven, but yeah, grab that. There we go. And now we can do a. I want to put it right there. So we need a air and a tech scale in there now. So we only needed one spot. I think the other two are drew and dig.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Middle. Boom. I could, but I'd like to have one wherever. So far, we are doing not the best. I'm just looking at the results of. We need to make it to the next checkpoint. We need to make it to a checkpoint, then we can record this episode.
Skylanders
of
the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Too high, yes.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
Like, you had to really try your landing.
This place fills me with excitement.
I see a dig zone up there. Oh, this is good why we went up here. If I could get her. There we go, see? Apparently you had a drop just to that one thing, but it worked for it still.
Phew! You saved my little rat tail!
Wait, look at that. Oh, is it not that one? Let's go check again.
Proceeding.
No, I don't think it's that one. Then maybe it might be another one? I think we can go down here now. Yes, we can. You got a power. Some of the treasure you need. We will need a deck too. Because we're about to get a... Ah, second Sultan, baby. Woo! I need a green creeper now. Where? Oh, there. Oh, this is gonna be hype. This. No, Travis, it might be. I feel it might be just after a
check. Another success!
See, so I'm gonna go over and on. So we can put these there with the swap phone.
If there's a drill, there's a way!
Hey, Skylander!
I could do that one, but let's quickly do this. I'm just gonna do it until we get a check. Oh, you had the time, door. Is it Zep?
Good job.
All right, you had to be ready. Ooh, perfect. Oh, we done. Oh, that did a bang. Number my. Are you? How did I? Go, just go. Hell, wait, it is. Let that figure go. Jump. There we go. We have now got this. There we go. Got some complete. Ring Sapphire complete.
Getting it done.
Okay, let me heal up. Yikes. Okay, that's good, isn't it? Oh, it doesn't. Okay, hang on, let me. Alright, now easy peasy this puzzle. There we go. So far, we done two? No, one's better, right? First thing.
Oh, this shooting match could be going better for us good guys! Them airships are breaking out the heavy artillery! Okay. We need to get topside pronto!
Okay,
I go right at home here!
Ever.
Can't be stopped!
We are now legit. I think we're about to get a checkpoint after this one. And we do Emmy Girl complete. There we are. I love that. Okay, so this is where we're gonna wrap up this one for now. Just to let this out loud because Swift will try it along, so yeah, so I will see you there. So take care, mate, have a good one. Bye bye everybody.